Boy, doesn't this place look like shit. Oh, ow. Why is Vergil getting the easy way? I'm gonna be patient. I'm not gonna lose unnecessary health to the fire. Yeah, I bet you didn't expect this, huh? You thought I was gonna go. I wasn't. God damn it! You fucking bastard! No, no, I refuse to accept that I got thrown twice into that thing and I just straight up died. I thought I hit main menu. Oh, that's why. I'm going back to mission select because that was horseshit. Yes, I'll start this mission again, and you can't make me do anything else. And you know what, game? Fuck you, I'll take the other way. What are you gonna do about it? That was a frame rate drop for no apparent reason. All right. Oh, game. Come on in. Throw your fire. That's not it. God damn it. Shit. Get rid of that hook. Get rid of the witchress. Take you. No! Come on, man. Jesus. Okay. No. Now where do I go? See, it's a good thing I saved my orbs. I see your door. Good thing I saved my my red orbs. But where the hell do I go from here? Not gonna fall for you. Ivory key. This is the first ivory key I get. A little bit close there. What even? Okay. What the fuck? There's no map. What am I thinking? Why would there be a map? Yo, game, this is ridiculous. Where do I go? Game, what the fuck? Where do I go? Oh, this decides to light up now. I ain't falling for that at first. Get all the time in the world. Perfect. Now you see? Now when I buy the health cross, I get full health. Do I even have a gold key for that? I guess we'll find out. Nope. Who thought this would be fun? Hey, look, a devil star. An item that I will surely not use. My god, this game is so loud. I bet you when they made this, they're like, hey, don't the kids like loud noises? Sure thing. Boom. Look, another arena. Come on, waiting on you, buddy. Let go. God damn it. Anchor blue. Damn it. One, two, three, four. Boosh! Come on, man, really? You're starting to piss me off, pal. Fucking witch! Alright, buddy, where are you? Go away. It's just the souls of the damned. Really? Oh, wait. Oh, wait. God fucking damn it. Why didn't that work, I wonder? One of the achievements was to not get touched, not to fall into the fire. And at the last moment, I fall into the fire. So fucking typical. Next mission. What a shame. What a shame. Hello, brother.
You made it. You made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Mundus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting.
And I got a bigger dick.
And I got a bigger dick.
This game. The writing on this game sucks.
What's happening? They must know we're coming. Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo to overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. Could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
4 of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
I'm getting to it, okay? I can't believe that one of Vergil's lines is, "I've got a bigger dick than you, Dante." Go to that door first and see if I got a key for that. Yeah. What is this? Kill the tyrant within time limit. All right. One, two, three, four. Kablooey. One, two, three, four. Kablooey. That wasn't too hard, was it? Kablooey. Man, the secret missions keep zooming in onto his, into the inside of his head. What? Oh. Spin! Ow, fuck! You bastard! Stop it! Fuck you! Out of here. Emptiness. Okay. Shh, are you kidding me? Sometimes games, sometimes I really fucking hate you.
That's one generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power point to the corresponding server.
Your frame rate sometimes eats shit. Your dialogue writing is terrible. What is the saving grace here? Your gameplay is fun, and then shit like this happens. You have the worst enemy mechanic of the red and blues. God damn it! You can't have that many iframes. Now.
That's two online, Vergil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
What do you mean, line it up? No. There's... Jesus Christ. This... This area really should have been loaded in already before even the like when the level loads, this area should be loaded in. Why are you only loading it now? Why is the frame rate dropping? All right, give me the enemies now. Hate you guys so much. You wank. Alright, I have to line them all up after. Yeah! Okay, Moon.
Done.
Repeat for all four, and we'll be set.
Yeah! God damn, Dante's like really obnoxious. Okay. He sounds like a really, really poor car engine. There we go. One. Oh, hang on. That's not it. There we go. That's... No, I have to... Stupid. All right. God fucking damn it. What? I see now. I need this to be here. Wait, I need the star to be in front. Like that. Okay, hang on. This can go here. I won't have to touch the moon again. So, all I need is to... This one's already perfect. I just need when this one to turn over. Like that.
One more.
Last one.